So, hello students, good evening. Now I want to take 8th standard math, English medium. This is for class 8. Maths, actually I want to take this for my grandson. He is studying 8th standard now. I am happy to take this. This is useful for, I think this is useful for others. First of all, we see fraction, how to, this is introduction part only, how to mark fractions on the number line. What is given in the book, the same thing I am taking. Actually, we know the fraction 1 by 4, then 2 by 4. 2 by 4 can be written as 1 by 2, then 3 by 4, then some other 2 by 3. What are all given in the book only? All these are, we know these are all proper fractions. Proper fraction. Proper fraction is a fraction which is greater than 0 and less than 1. It is 1 in the numerator and other in the denominator. Greater than 0 and less than 1. So, kandipa adu vandu indha mari type la dhaan irukum, and that is a proper fraction. Proper fraction la numerator is less than denominator. Ipo no need to tell this. We want to draw it on a number line. How to mark it on a number line? So you take 0 and you take 1. So I divide the distance between the 0 to 1 irukle, we divide into 4 equal parts. So 1 then 2 then 3. So 1 to the 0 to 1 distance irukle, in the distance we divide into 4 equal parts. So actually this 0 can be written as 0 by 4, this is 1 by 4, and this is 2 by 4, and this is 3 by 4. Actually this is 4 by 4 and this is nothing but 1. And even 2 by 4 can be simplified as 1 by 2. So now we have marked these fractions on the number line. This 1 by 4, it lies at the middle between 0 to 1 by 2. And 3 by 4 lies at the middle between 1 by 2 to 1. So all these fractions are very easy numbers, so that we can mark it easily. Suppose you want to take it 2 by 3. How can you mark it on the fraction? Sorry, number line. So now I divide the distance between 0 to 1. The distance from 0 to 1 into 3 equal parts. So this is in this way we are marking. So this is 0 by 3, 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 3 by 3, and 3 by 3 is nothing but 1. So where is 2 by 3? 2 by 3 is at the middle between 1 by 3 to 1. So in this way we are marking fractions on the number line. This is only very simple method only. Suppose if you want to mark the improper fraction, all these are proper fractions, so we have marked easily. Suppose if you consider improper fraction, how can you mark it on the number line? Appingrappa numerator greater than denominator, it is greater than 1. So now you consider inga book la irukadha appadi eduthikalam. Here you are taking which one? 10 by 10. So now we want to mark this improper fraction on the number line. So suddenly we can't do it. So you take the number line between okay, 0. First of all, we should convert it into mixed number. Yeah. Now, the mixed number is 2 times, then 3 by 5. This is actually 2.6. 3 and 3, 1 by 3. So, in 3.33 like that you are getting. Apo, in 2.6 means 1, then 2, 3. 2.6 means where you write? Here. Yeah, 2.6. Apo, in that 13 by 5 you can mark. Then 10 by 3 means 3.3. 3.3 varum illaya. So inge you can mark this as 10 by 3. So improper fraction you change into mixed fraction, and then approximately only we can mark this in the number line. And in this way you can extend inge from 0 to இது எல்லாமே என்னது பாசிட்டிவ் சைட் இல்லையா இதனுடைய ரைட் சைட் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் பாசிட்டிவ் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் சப்போஸ் இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் டு கெட் நெகட்டிவ் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் இங்கே ஹியர் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் நெகட்டிவ் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் லெஃப்ட் சைட் ஆஃப் ஜீரோ ஸோ ரைட் சைட் ஆஃப் ஜீரோ மீன்ஸ் பாசிட்டிவ் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் லெஃப்ட் சைட் ஆஃப் ஜீரோ மீன்ஸ் யூ ஆர் கெட்டிங் நெகட்டிவ் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் சப்போஸ் இங்கே வந்து ப்ளஸ் 1/4 மீன்ஸ் ஹியர் யூ கேன் ரைட் மைனஸ் 1/4 ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் எக்ஸ்டெண்டட் டு இண்டிஜர் இண்டிஜர் மீன்ஸ் வாட் இண்டிஜர் மீன்ஸ் யூனியன் ஆஃப் ஜீரோ தென் positive number and negative number. So, is it equal to, here suppose இங்க 0 அப்படினா, இங்க minus 1, minus 2, etc. இங்க plus 1, then plus 2, etc. So, in this way, we are marking integer. So far we have seen how to mark fractions on the number line. And in the introduction stage, you are given 10 simple problems that we do it now.